Wait a minute. Oh, okay. I had them on the wrong. Oh, but look at my nail art, though. Okay. Yeah, so today... So, I noticed that a lot of my most popular videos, for whatever reason, were the ones where I just talked about nothing. And I'm kind of confused as to why that is. But, if you guys want to hear me talk about nothing, then that's what I'll do. So, I was thinking about Halloween, and how it's coming up, and how it's going to be different because of the Rona. I don't do a ton for Halloween to begin with. I do pass out candy to the brats, so I'm probably not going to be able to do that this year. But maybe I'll still have my Halloween dance party, which is where my brother plays Halloween music. And I just kind of like... dance around to it. That's pretty much like what I do on Halloween. So I was thinking about Halloween, and that got me thinking about Halloween candy, of course. And then I was thinking about, I wonder what is the most universally hated type of candy. Like, what's the candy that people think sucks ass the most? You know what I mean? So I was talking to my friends, so I started asking my friends. And I got like a list of what they thought. And then my one friend was saying, hey, you should put it on Tumblr. And I'm like, that's actually a good idea. So I put it out on Tumblr and I had people share their thoughts. I told them to be as descriptive as possible. I can read you the specific text that I sent out, the post. Yeah, hold on. I had to check my script because I can't see it in this fucking stupid shit. I wrote myself a script so I would stay on topic. So, there's a couple, like, old standards for shitty Halloween candy, or just shitty candy in general. Necco wafers, I think those went extinct. I think they stopped making those just because they sucked ass so much. Although, I have met people who said they liked them, but they said... So one person I know was like, yeah, I do like Necco wafers, but I don't like the licorice one. I'm like, they took a candy that sucked ass and made it worse by making a licorice flavor. I don't know. Okay. So, Necco wafers extinct because they suck. That's my notes. Licorice, I've never tried that shit. I have this weird feeling like maybe I have tried licorice, but I just don't remember. And I'm kind of freaking out right now because I can't see what, I think my arms are on right. Oh god. It's always something with VR, isn't it? At least I got the thing, oh, it's like tight to my head, but I can see. So licorice, everybody hates licorice. I feel like I've eaten licorice, black licorice before. But maybe I just, like, repressed the memory of it, because, I feel like I can remember the smell of it faintly. Maybe I just smelled it and I didn't actually, like, eat it. But yeah, everyone hates that shit, so. Candy corn. Yeah, pretty shitty, but it is it the most shitty? Yeah, candy corn is, like, I don't like it. But I don't hate it either. Like, if I'm desperate for sugar and, like, they're like, oh, well, we have candy corn, but that's it. Like, I'll eat it. And I'll be like, fine, I'll eat this shit. Because it's just, like, candy. It's just, like, I mean, not candy. Duh. It's all candy. It's just, like, a ball of, like, weird, waxy sugar. Like, it's not pleasant. Like, it's not good tasting. But it's not, like, the worst. Like, I would eat that before I ate, like... Twizzlers. Those are fucking disgusting. I hate Twizzlers with a deep passion, but let me get through what else I was saying first, because I have my script. Tootsie Roll Pops are pretty okay, and the cherry Tootsie Rolls are tasty, but the chocolate Tootsie Rolls are kind of shite. Yeah, so Tootsie Rolls makes a lot of products. Tootsie Roll, whatever company owns that. The Tootsie people. I saw someone online saying that the Tootsie Roll flavored ones were atrocious, and I was like, ho, you need to step back, bitch, because those are good. The cherry ones are tasty, bitch. So, you're wrong. But that's okay. I mean, I respect your right to be incorrect. The chocolate Tootsie Rolls are just kind of like... ugh, like, they're just... oh, shut the fuck up. My battery was running low on my computer. It's one thing after another. Okay. So, yeah. I'm gonna read you. So, I was on Tumblr... and I made a post saying, like, I'll get the direct text of it after. But I was saying, basically, tell me what candy sucks ass the most. And tell me why. Like, I don't just want you to say, like, hey, I hate licorice. I want you to give me a descriptive, detailed saga of why you hate it. I want you to tell me about how it ruined your fucking life. Oh, it's gross. I don't like it. Be like, it fucking, it destroyed me. I lost my marriage was ruined because of black licorice. And that's exactly, people really delivered on this, I gotta say. And I think it's really funny, like, it was kind of cute because I put in the thing something like,
Hi, my blog handle is Saggy Tits. I want the world to know that I specifically said Necco wafers ruined my life.
And that's like how everyone would phrase it in the tags at the bottom. They'd be like, hi, my name is so-and-so, and I want the world to know that I hate candy corn. Like, we would all follow that to the T, and I thought that was cute.
I fucking hate Sixlets because they taste like expired chocolate from the 40s that was probably shot out of someone's ass like goat shit and used as a projectile weapon in World War II.
Toblerone, it looks like normal chocolate on the outside but inside it has those sticky landmines they call candy. They get into your teeth and ruin your life and marriage. Also the shape is really weird, like let me eat the entire thing whole coward. Each individual Toblerone piece will take your wife. Thank you for listening.
I kind
of agree. I'm not huge into peanut butter. If I make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, it's mostly just a big glob of jelly.
I'm Void User and I need to know why people enjoy black licorice. It is the worst flavor known to man and I was betrayed by the advertising of a candy called Good and Plenty. It was not good but there sure is plenty of resentment in my body for it. Black licorice is gross and I hate it.
Gobstoppers can use jump off the face of the damn earth. Way too fucking sweet, like once the actual fuck wants to come on something tart hard and oh, the way the taster hits the back of my damn throat, fucking disgusting.
And then we've got some, like some throw up. I know I said I wouldn't include usernames unless people specifically asked, but I can't not. This one comes from the desk of MILFHunter69420, who has an excellent username. Just really good.
I fucking hate Almond Joys with a burning passion. It's literally just a soggy version of a rice cake with an fucking almond on top of it and coated in chocolate. I bite into it with my front teeth and it's greeted with 6 second agony. It's like biting into a pebble found in Minnesota on top of a cake that expired on 6/4/20.
Haha, I see what you did there. Excellent.
I will physically squish 74 colonies of ants and even more if necessary just to ask the never-ending universe to magically make the gravity of Earth intensify on the creator of Almond Joys at the most embracing moments daily so they can trip at the worst time and they'll claim that the Earth's gravity randomly made them drop and nobody will believe them as I have the audacity to laugh at them as their tormentor. They'll never be able to get out of this agonizing loop of falling. They will never know why.
Wow. Damn, that's a hot take, huh? Kinda unpopular opinion. No, I absolutely agree.
Miss Lirs, that's the leak absolute yes. To me, it. That's the slick somesity of brand cherry flavored cold medicine mixed with plastic. It's also half the candy hit on Halloween, which makes it worse.
That's fucking depressing. I'm very sorry.
Oh my god, I can see myself right now. I don't know what I did, but ugh! Okay. What's I talking about? Let me get back into the candy thing. That's what I was talking about. Let me tighten this shit to my head again. Okay. We were talking about Tootsie Rolls. So, Tootsie Rolls kind of depends on the product. Tootsie Roll Pops are actually pretty, like, they're pretty good. Like, they're juicy. They're, fruity. They're fruity. The stuff in the center is kind of shitty, but you can just stop eating it. What I like to do is, like, chew it and then just throw it out. Like, I don't eat it. I don't know. I just chew on it like a cow chewing its cud. So, Tootsie Roll can be shitty. Though, Tootsie Rolls remind me of my old work. So, like, I used to work at a place where a lot of boomers came in as customers, and, like, they would go apeshit for the fucking Tootsie Rolls. Oh my god, I swear to god. One time, this woman who was, like, legit on something, like, I say crackhead as a joke, but, like, this woman was, like, on some shit, okay? And she came in to my place. I was customer servicing her, you know what I mean? And, she came over to my desk, and she's like, oh yeah, the fucking Tootsie Rolls, rah, rah, rah. And she went into my basket of Tootsie Rolls and starts, like, shoving it in her mouth, like, oh, blah, blah, and, dude, she was dead-ass drooling. Like, I thought she was kind of cute in a weird, freaky way. Like, I actually thought, like, I'm like, that's weirdly adorable. Like, it's also disturbing as shit, but it's cute, though, somehow. And I'm like, yes, sweetie, go, you eat your Tootsie Rolls, baby, it's okay. Like, you just eat your Tootsie Rolls and be a crackhead. It's okay, sweetheart. Pet the head of the boomer. Karen. Ooh. But, like, see, the reason I feel that way is because she was nice to me. Like, so many times these fucking bitches would be so mean to me. One time there was a bitch who got triggered at me because I had to verify her identity before giving her, like, sensitive information. And she was like, I can't, you're asking for my, and I'm like, lady, I'm trying to help you. Like, what the fuck? Would you like me to just give all your sensitive information to some rant? What if the Tootsie Roll crackhead lady walked in and said, oh yeah, I'm Karen McDoofus, biggest, dickest, moronicus motherfucker. And I said, okay, great, let me, okay, I'm gonna tell you all the fucking sensitive information about biggest, dickest Karen, but that's not her. You want me to just give your info to any fucking person who comes in here? And she was like all triggered, so like I was like typing, you know? And like the keyboard would make a lot of noise. And I mean, I was kind of pissed because this bitch was fucking nutcase. And she's like, you don't have to be mad at me because I was asking, you know, she was trying to be all like sarcastically, like, you know, like giving me shit, like attitude, like, oh, you don't have to be mad at me because I was asking for my, to keep my information. It's like, I will fucking kill you in the night, bitch. Shut the fuck up. Let me tell you. I would love for you to lose all your assets. I would fucking love it if you went for broke because some crackhead took your shit. That would make me lol, okay, bitch? But I can't do that because I will get in trouble with the fucking Lord Farquaad over here, okay? I have to ask for your fucking information. That's a rule. I have to ask for it. You've been coming here for how long? Well, I don't know who the fuck you are. You think I'm supposed to know who the fuck you are? Tell me my name. What's my favorite color, bitch? Then we can talk about how I'm supposed to know you. Oh. Anyways, I quit that place because it's so dust. But the people would drool over the Tootsie Rolls. And the other one that we had was like the old lady candy. Hold on, my friend said something about that. Hold on. Yeah, so we had like the root beer barrels. I had one woman who was like sweetheart. She was totally my friend because any of the old ladies or old guys who were nice to me, like I love them because they weren't asshole freaking weirdos like that fucking bitch. And then there was this other crackhead who like had a really cute dog, and at first she was like a hoe and she hated me, but then like I was really nice to her daughter, so then she was nice to me, but she would still be kind of like passive aggressive. I'm like, okay, you're fucking weird. Like, we had so many fucking weird ass people. Anyway, we had the root beer barrels, and I would always give a root beer barrel to this lady because she was like freaking so cute and she was nice to me. So, but like, I wouldn't eat that shit. Like, that's fucking bottom of the barrel, no pun intended. That's fucking nasty ass shit, you know what I'm saying? We had that fucking like that fucking peppermint shit. Like, oh, I hate peppermint, yo. Like, brushing your teeth with peppermint's fine because you're not eating it. Like, it's in your mouth, but you're not like eating it for enjoyment. It's just to clean your fucking teeth, yo. I don't vibe with the peppermint. Keep it in the basement where all the bugs were at. Oh my, it was like, you know, in Us, the fucking basement, yo. This is not about Halloween candy, by the way. It was supposed to be about Halloween candy, but now I'm just bitching about my old work. are you fucking crazy? Mocha ice cream? Like, I hate the taste of coffee, okay? I don't drink coffee. I'm just this wired naturally. Like, I am always fucking 110%, even if I'm not, like, yeah. So I don't drink coffee, so I was like, nah. Oh, it was peppermint, some fucking peppermint shit and mocha, and I was like, I wouldn't expect any less from y'all's because you have the worst fucking taste, you know? Like, what else do I have on my notes? Oh my god, I can like see, but I like can't see. I said, oh my god, fuck dried coconut. It's like flavorless and looks like toenails or some shit. What the fuck? And then lots of people were saying they hated almond joys because of the nuts and the dried coconut. I was surprised. A lot of people hate almond joys. Like, I thought I was the only person who didn't like nuts in my candy. I don't really like nuts in general. They're like kind of waxy and really salty, and like they just taste like butt. They taste like someone like, they taste like someone poured salt over Crayola crayon. Like, what the fuck? Yeah. What do I have else up here? Oh, Payday. Good and Plenty. Circus Peanut. Jawbreakers. Snickers. I think Hannah said she didn't. Snickers. Okay, Hannah said candy corn or things with raisins in it. Virgil Dinosaur said Peeps. Peeps are not that good. My dad really likes Peeps. I think they're okay, but like they're not. I do really like the image of Peeps. Hold on, am I even recording? Yeah, I do really like Peeps, in a philosophical way. Like, and they have every year they have like a Peep. Some places will have like a Peep contest for like a Peep diorama. That's fucking awesome, dude. You don't get that shit with fucking Twizzlers, biz. I saw an article that was like, because of Corona, the holiday peeps weren't gonna get turned out this year, so that sucks for peep lovers. But then again, what else is left? Touch control battery. I know. I don't know how to replace the battery in this shit. Maybe you could tell me. So Batty Nason was asking me, like, what do I hate the most? Because I was asking all my friends, like, what candy sucks ass the most to you? And, like, I was like, well, there's candy corn, but I tolerate that. Tootsie Roll Pop is not bad. And then I go, Twizzlers. I fucking hate Twizzlers. Tasteless, plastic shit. And she said it was like, wires. No, but really, like, okay, Twizzlers, not only does it suck ass, but it's infuriating because you look at it, it's like this really bright red, fruity, it looks like it'd be real juicy, like a Jolly Rancher. I love Jolly Rancher. Oh! Like tart, like something that's real fucking fruity and like, and it smells kind of good, you know, you put it up to you're like, oh yeah, this is a good shit. You bite it, it tastes like a fucking old tire that ran over a piece of gum like 50 years ago. It tastes like ass. Like, it's fucking shit. It's disgusting. Like, but why do you make it look like it's gonna be really, like, flavorful? Like, it looks beautiful. Like, it's bright red. It looks like it'd be delicious. I haven't had the one that has the shit in the middle. Maybe that one's good with, like, the, unless that shit tastes like, unless that shit is, like, not good. You know the one that has, like, the shite in the middle? Like, anyways, Twizzlers basically look and taste like the shit they put at the bottom of the ocean. The cables that the sharks bite for, like, the internet cables taste like ass. I fucking hate Twizzlers so much. And my friend was saying, I've never had Red Vine, but my friend said those are, like, Twizzlers would not suck ass, and they're actually really good, but I haven't had it. So let me know if you think that's true or not. Okay, I said, I hate those fuckers with the deep passion. They trick you into thinking they will be flavorful. Yep, because of the color. You bite into it, and it's like a poopy old tire. Yep, worst candy. Absolutely. I think I pretty much covered it. If there's some candy that you hate, you could comment down below about why it sucks ass so bad and how disgusting it is. I would love to know. Be detailed about it, though. Like, tell me, like, it ruined your life and stuff. Like, I don't want you to just say, I don't like black licorice. Be like, black licorice tastes like freaking nose hair, okay? So many people hated it, black licorice. And it makes me wonder, like, what is the history of black licorice? Like, where did this shit come from? Saltwater taffy, is that shit gross? It looks not appetizing. I've never had it. I mean, saltwater taffy, like, that suggests that it's salty, like saltwater. What the fuck? What the fuck? You know what I'm saying? That's a little gross. Ooh! Oh, I love this. I can see what I'm doing right now, and it's like an experience, you know? Like, ah! Ooh, I am right up in your face. Like, look at my nails. Yeah! Look at my fucking nails, yo! I don't know, I didn't really plan anything else. I just, like, wrote the script for the candy part. Nearby is Spear Halloween open recently. I have to go there because I want to check it out. I just like to look at the random plastic shit that they make for Halloween. I mean, like, Halloween stuff is just, like, exceptional because, like, it's witchy. It's got animals. Like, and it's always, like, the animals I like frogs, cats, bats. Like, things that, like, weird, like, unusual animals. Which is cool. Like, I like unusual animals. I went on a rant last night at like 2 a.m. and I couldn't sleep about how much I love alien cats, which is pretty common for me. Like, I'm always talking about alien cats. Anyone who knows me personally will tell you, like, yeah, that's classic Kirby. She's obsessed with the fucking hairless cats. They're fucking awesome, though. Like, they're phenomenal. Oh, I made this outfit. How about I do a shameless plug if I don't know what? Okay, this. Oh my god. Yeah, that. This right here might make a bitch cry. No, this is the outfit I made. And you can't see the whole thing, but it's on my booth. So if you want to look as cool as me, no, I'm just playing with y'all. Oh my god, this is incredible. I'm just like seeing my face like get right up in front of the camera like a Whoa! POV. Oh, I was just gonna say POV, I'm eating you because of your candy, but that sounds like vore, and I'm not about that shit. Just delete that from your- like Willy Wonka would say, cross that out, reverse it. Like, don't fucking think weird shit. Willy Wonka would be like, say no to inflation art. No, he wouldn't, because he turned that kid into a blueberry. That's weird. I don't want to- this is a bad conversation. I don't like where this is going at all. Look at my hair. Fun fact, I actually don't style my hair like that great at all in real life, because I really can't. I don't know how. So I just kind of live vicariously through my- I like have the bonds and like the fucking weird colors. Woo-woo! I'm gonna listen to some music. That'll be entertaining, right? Go to YouTube! It's so weird, it like, I'm typing on a thing that doesn't even exist. You need to know your station moment. Some kind of little. Oh shit, this is in my way. From your side, this thing, there's so much you can take, you can take. I know how bad you need a Roman holiday. Roman holiday, a Roman holiday. Yeah, I'ma put him in the dungeon on the under. That's you busy eating, they died of hunger. Motherfucker, I'm me. Who the fuck is this? Oh, my head hurts now.